So what happens if Kessler doesn't want to give us the map? I guess there's only one way to find out.
Keep us updated, all right? We're all anxious to find someplace safe.
I need to rest. Off now. Not bad. Harlow, I found Kessler's outpost.
All right, find a way in.
This place has seen better days. Good, there's an intercom. Dr. Kessler, you in there?
Who is he?
My name's Perna. Sir, that's... Ah, shit. Look at that. I'm trying to reach Henderson and was... Your pal Marcus Villa. I'm not surprised. That crazy wanker... That explains the shit. Look, I really don't give a... Definitely. Just have the map ready.
I cannot conduct my test without the reagents.
I need to take a breather. Reagent is mine. That had to hurt.
Oh,
I'm taking that. I'm taking that. That reagent is mine. That's the last one.
Good.
I'm about ready to give you...
I am doing wonderful.
Okay, do it.
Okay, you will feel a little prick. Nothing to worry about. Do this task for me and the map is yours. See, that wasn't so bad, was it? If I had a little sweet, I would give you one.
And I'd shove it up your ass.
I was merely trying to lighten the mood. Oh. It'll only take a moment to prepare the sample. Please be patient. This is truly astonishing. I got your results. You are completely...
You think...
No. You need to be there. Any contact with Sir... Unfortunately.
Like what?
Your plan was to... In the 50s, when they... Anyway, I cannot...
Thanks, Kessler. Harlow, you there?
Thank God, I was starting to worry. Did you get the map from Kessler?
Yeah, I got it. Might be a bitch going through the tunnels, though.